Welcome back to the show. This week's Talent on the Rise is all about comedian and YouTube sensation Wally British. Let's hear more about her and her jokes.
Stop it. When the eyelash them old and tired and start pop out, and if we take them off, I don't know you hear them. Because the people them be tired for look, I don't know with the foolishness them. What? I like to sing again. We see another woman come in again in the line, and me a tell her say she in her heels and she in her stocking. Nothing wrong with that. But here what the problem then now. She in her open toe heels with stocking. Make her tell her something that don't look good.
How do you do it?
Well, it's very easy because I'm actually being myself. I haven't yet put on a show. This what I'm doing here is actually me. I'm freestyling, being myself. So pretty much that's how I do it.
Why me tell us ladies the waist clinch of them now, not for any or anybody. Somehow no might as well just go to gym when the body bad. Because the waist clincher cannot save all of us.
I'm originally from Portland, a little neighborhood called Norwich, about 2 miles out of Port Antonio. But I currently reside in Orlando, Florida. I'm back and forth. Maybe 3, 4, 5 times a year.
Hold on. As a side chick, rule number one. We have to understand, say, after 8 o'clock at night. What time is it? Well, I make them till 8:30. After 8:30 at night, you know, do not call the man phone when the man live at them yard with them woman. So, well, on. No care how you know, see the man them road and go like them match on you say, mind your woman, you know. And he must say, yo, I'm to you. Me run me out, I'm to you. Now watch that. Don't watch that. Because when you hear him damn yard and him go man the woman boil all the little cornmeal porridge game and do what she need for do and rub the belly and all these things. And him drop asleep. Phone left there the key list to search. And the whole hour search, when me search, when I search it.
I started I'd say January of this year. My inspiration for starting is that I used to write funny statuses on Facebook, and for a while I realized that all that I need, all the content that I needed to put in a particular topic wasn't fitting into a Facebook status, and somewhere in January just came to me to make a video.
What's your regular day job?
I am an assistant administrator at an assisted living facility in Orlando.
What's your real name?
I'm Susan Williams. To realize that I started this without an intention or an expectation of what is happening now, and to see it lead to this, I'm overly excited, and to see that this is something that I'm able to do pretty much by just talking and being myself, I think it's just an overall incredible feeling, happy knowing that I'm doing something that I'm actually loving, and it's actually to make people laugh. It's just an amazing feeling.
So just get bear joke from Wally British. Now it's time for our video premiere with Richie Stephens. Everybody dance.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is the old times, yeah, in a brand new style. Won't be dope, check no baby, keep them white.
It keeps me going every day. My heart everybody start down. Everybody come get another down. Everybody get mad now.
I'm a body strong.
Dancing, we're going cool off with our second commercial break. We have more coming up, so stay tuned.